就咪怕难，学得好事就认真赚。听讲写读得四件事，第二个兴趣 ，It's so easy， 讲句 thank you。你话几得意咧？努力学习咪怕迟，闯闯市场喺你手，只看不出只有一路。
Downtown. All roads lead to downtown.
对不起啊，赶住搭飞机啊。
咁你哋点样嚟噶？
我哋行嚟咯。
行嚟噶 ？How long does it take?
It takes 12 hours.
对唔住，我哋真系赶住搭飞机啊。
Bye, see you.
Bye. Idiots， 行十二个钟。我都有时间。I'll be an idiot too。我都行啦。
One, two, three, four, give me five.
One, two, three, four, give me five.
You can't speak English, tell me why.
Can't speak English, tell me why.
Attention.
我哋想学好英文，应该要做到眼到、耳到、心到，即是话我哋要留意身边发生嘅事。Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
啱啱个年青人，佢话 All roads lead to downtown。大家知唔知道点解？
即系条条大路通入城咯。
Good。英文有句好出名嘅 idiom， All roads lead to Rome。
条条大路通罗马。
冇错。咦？今日你哋几醒喎？
我哋精锐部队嚟噶嘛？
Shut up。No one ever got into trouble by keeping his mouth shut.
Excuse me. Can you tell me the way to Changsha Wan, please?
You look lost. Can I help you?
Gentleman asked where is Changsha Wan Road.
Oh, I don't know.
Is it on Hong Kong or Kowloon side?
Sorry, I don't know.
Is there a payphone near here?
Sorry, I don't know. Is there anything else I can do for you?
Yes. Can you call me a taxi, please?
Sure. You are a taxi.
哈，你话嗰个人几离谱咧？人哋叫佢 ，Can you call me a taxi, please? 你可唔可以帮我叫个的士？佢就话 ，You are a taxi.你是个的士喎，
咁照字面上是咁解，冇错噶。
系啫，但英文唔可以一字不变噶嘛，我哋要配合当时嘅环境同埋前文后理吓。咁你夹硬话人哋系个的士，你话啱唔啱啦？
啊，咁仲有冇其他例子啊？
有。
Good morning.
Good morning. Can you follow the car, please?
Sure.
Idiot！ 嗱喺呢个情景入边咧，人哋话 follow that car， 即是叫佢咧用佢揸住架车追前边架车，就唔系叫佢落地去追。咁有时话公仔唔使落到出场啩？
咁呢啲要嚟搞笑啫。
咁系，但系咧另外嗰个后生仔咧喺佢讲嗰个英文入边咧，文化上边有啲问题。
Gentleman asked where is Changsha Wan Road？
咁呢个英文有咩问题啊？
個問題咧就喺個 is 字嗰度啦。嗱，有時我哋問問題而我哋自己又唔知道答案嘅時候咧，我哋就需要用間接提問法 indirect question。喺呢個時候咧，嗰、那個 is 字咧就要擺喺尾。成個問題嘅正確問法就應該 The gentleman asked where Changsha Wan Road is.
Oh, yes, sir. May I help you?
When will the room be ready?
Just a moment, please.
阿波啊，
好，
你知唔知道點解個接待員咁嬲啊？
好，咪啱個客粗聲粗氣咁。
冇錯啊。嗱，個客除咗粗聲粗氣之外咧，佢亦都冇用到。間接提問法，即是 indirect question，所以表現出嚟咧就冇乜禮貌啦。如果你想有禮貌啲咧，你可以話 Excuse me, do you know when the room will be ready？ 將個 will 字擺喺 the room 之後咧就得噶啦。
阿 Sir， 使唔使咁執著啊？
學嘢係咪應該認真啲先？
Yes, sir。
Attention！ 今日我哋有一个好重要嘅任务，我哋要落区教人讲英文。
阿 Sir， 教乜嘢？
乜嘢都教。
我哋得唔得啊 ，Sir？
Shut up！ You may be an idiot， but try not to be stupid。你可能系傻嘅，但你千祈唔好俾我知道你系蠢嘅。
Yes, sir。
而家我问你哋，
知唔知道有咩英文系同问路有关嘅？
昨晚约咗梦中情人吃饭，依家仲未解散。I'm late, I must fly, man.
As the crow flies, as the crow flies， 即是话直线走。
Sorry, sir.
It's 30 miles from here to Yunlong as the crow flies. 由呢度去元朗嘅直线距离系30英里。
As the crow flies 可唔可以改成 as the bird flies 或者 as the sparrow flies 咧？
呢啲咧就系叫做 idiom， 中文系惯用语，即是话咧惯咗系咁用，唔系成个都有得解嘅。另外一句同问路有关嘅英文咧就系、是。A stone's throw， 即是话咧好近距离咁解，
系咪好似掟嚿石咁近啊？
咁又唔系，总之就系好近啦。
系咪等于中文嘅所谓一箭之遥啊？
喂，唔好射啊！
哈，
哎呀
！You have today.
Wong Sastow, may I help you?Oh, yes, Mr. Parkinson. Yes. How long would you stay? Oh, yes. Good.
How long would you stay? 有咩唔啱？
冇乜唔啱啊，啲文化都好妥啊。
冇错，文化系好妥啊，但系唔够精致，同埋唔系好够礼貌。如果你想有礼貌啲咧，你应该用 continuous form， 尤其系同 will 同 would 系一齐用嘅时候。
喂，系啦 ，Sir。咁其實應該點講先啱？
你應該話 How long would you be staying？
Oh yes. What time would you arrive？ Okay。
同樣情形，呢句就應該講為 What time will you be arriving？
See。Yes。
Room 71 please。
Okay。What？You must register first.
啊？喂，啲點解啊？
即係叫你登記先。
No problem. 我淨係想知道點樣上去嘅啫。
Your room is on the 7th floor. The elevator is right around the corner.
我知呢、這個，隔啲喺個轉角右手邊啊嘛。
Right around the corner 唔係轉角右手邊，而係 just around the corner， 轉咗彎就係、
是。阿 Sir。咁如果我真係想講話轉角右手邊，咁應該點講
？Turn the corner to the right。
Oh yes, may I help you?
Alex,
Yes? Cousin Bill from the States.
Wow.
Oh, Cousin Bill.
Oh, Alex.
喂，你今次翻嚟咪真系揾我噶？
唔系喎。
啊。
诶，嗱，今次翻嚟咧，我专程揾呢个女仔嘅。
咦？哇，几靓喎！你女朋友啊？
唔系喎，我唔识佢噶。不过佢都可以算系我梦中情人嘅。嗱，有一次咧，我喺唐人街嗰度行，咁咧，我执到呢幅相，咁我见到后边个背景香港嚟噶嘛，咁所以我咪专程翻嚟揾佢咯。
吓，咁都得？真系 idiot 啦！
嗱，我哋讲英文好多时候咧，因为习以为常啊，自己讲错咗都唔知噶。例如我哋坐巴士想喺旺角站落车，应该点讲啊
？Get out of 旺角。
错啦，应该系 get off at 旺角。咁如果我哋想下一个站落车，又应该点讲咧
？Get out at next stop。
正确嘅讲法咧，应该系 get off at the next stop。咁如果我哋坐的士啊，想落车又应该点讲咧
？Get off of the taxi。
又错啦。正確講法咧就應該係 get out of the taxi。
Well, good morning, cousin Bill.
Ah,
good morning, Alex.
Where do you want to go today?
今日我要去揾個女仔。
Hmm. All by yourself?
Yes. 我有信心，我一定揾到佢嘅。
Hmm. Wish you luck.
Thank you. Excuse me. Have you seen this girl?Thank you, excuse me. Have you seen this girl?
No.
我又同佢失散咗。你呢度边度嚟嘅？
你就系屋村咯。
李昌屋。Is there a Han Garden around here?
Yes, 汉代花园。
Could you show me where it is?
That way.
你可唔可以带我去啊
？OK.
What a view! Can you take a picture?
So, sure.
Thank you. Hey, 唔該你，可唔可以幫我哋影幅相啊
？OK， 冇問題。
Okay.如果我哋想坐一架巴士58号 X 去屯門，又應該點講咧
？Go to 屯門 by bus number 58号 X。
No. 正確嘅講法咧係 take the number 58 X bus which goes to 屯門。如果人哋問你住嘅地方交通方唔方便啊，咁你想搭交通方便，咁應該點講啊？
Traffic 就知交通啦 ，convenience 就知方便，咁就知 traffic is convenience 啊。
Almost， 我哋唔应该用 traffic 呢个字，应该用 transport。The transport is convenient。如果有游客向我哋问路，我哋识唔识点答？
识啦 ，Sir。
睇下喺边度嚟啦 ，Sir。
系啦 ，Sir。
其实系好简单，不过有几个字我哋一定要识。OK。So turn to your right. Score two, turn to your left. Now turn. The building is on your left.
The building is on your left.
The bridge is on your right.
The bridge is on your right.
Walk straight.
Walk straight.
Left, right, left, right, left, right, left.Right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Round the corner, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right.
Excuse me, can you tell me how to get to the Space Museum?
You can get the bus over there.
You mean
Space Museum?
Oh, yeah, it's just over there.
啱啱嗰位朋友就咁話 over there 其實唔係好足夠嘅，你需要俾正確嘅方向。Directions, 例如 you go down the road and turn right, 或者 turn left, 或者 round the corner, 等等。
Oh, you want to go to the Space Museum? You go straight down there, and then you go to where the promenade is, and you walk straight down over there, and then you'll see a big white round building.
Then go straight, and then turn right, walk around to the upper side,
to the Cultural Center, and the Space Museum just next to the Cultural Center.
You can follow this way, and then after that, turn the corner, and then go right-hand side. You can see that.
You turn around over here, you turn right again, and you go down the street. Just right there, it's not so far.
Star Ferry, get it, basically get it, go all the way down there.
All right.
Come across till you go to get to Nathan Road, and then go all the way down to Nathan Road.
Nathan Road. All right, thanks.
剛剛那位朋友很明顯就是遊客來的因為 Star Ferry 就不是在 Nathan Road 彌敦道 而是在 Salisbury Road 蘇黎士巴黎道才對如果我們在找一個地方例如是郵政局的對面應該怎麼說
It's opposite to the post office
錯了我們不需要用個to字的 It's opposite the post office 就可以了如果我們想找郵政局的附近呢
It's near the post office.
你又啱喎，好嘢喎。It's near the post office.
How could you describe Hong Kong?
I like Hong Kong because it is a very fantastic place to live and also for the foreigners to come to shop.
They have so many places, the culture, everything, the traditional things. I love it.
I think I like Hong Kong very much because Hong Kong is a shopping center in the world.
How could you describe Hong Kong?
Good.
Good.
Yeah.
好多人當佢哋形容香港俾外國嘅朋友聽嘅時候咧，佢哋都會話 good。 但其實除咗呢個 good 字之外咧，你亦都可以用唔同嘅字去形容香港嘅喎。例如 Hong Kong is a nice place, interesting, excellent。 Fantastic, marvelous, brilliant, 等等.
Where are the famous places in Hong Kong?
You asked me the famous places in Hong Kong. Actually, we got lots of places. If you want me to describe only one place, I think the Tsing Yi Bridge.
For me, I think the Lantau Island, the Big Buddhas is also the nice and famous. I think that's attractive for the tourists.
I can suggest is... Stanley Market. I can say that Stanley Market, we can find a lot of interesting things in the market.
有很多人都形容香港是一个很漂亮的城市, Hong Kong is a very pretty city. 另外也可以说, Hong Kong is a beautiful place, 或者, oh, is an attractive place. 另外一位朋友用了 fascinating, 惊喜, 你也可以用另外两个字, interesting, 或者 exciting. 另外除了香港的名勝古蹟之外很多人都覺得香港是購物天堂購物天堂譯做英文就是 Shopper's Paradise
Operator.
Ah, hello. I would like to make an international call to the States, please.
Will this be person to person or station to station?
Person to person, please.
Person to person 呢，就即是係指定電話，即是話你想揾嗰個人，如果佢唔喺度咧，就唔需要計錢嘅。但係 station to station 咧，只要電話接通咗咧，就即刻開始計錢噶啦。
切，而家走嚟換電話咁方便，使唔使打 person to person 嘅電話
啊？學多啲英文啫，冇所謂啩。
Who would you like to speak to?
I would like to speak to Mama.
What's the name of your mama, sir?
Her first name is Ma, and her family name is also Ma, so her name is Ma Ma.
Just a moment, please. Hello, this is Mama speaking.
Ma, 我失戀了，聽日我坐飛機回來了。
有关本节目教学内容，请浏览本台网址。